Let's talk about the properties of nucleus. These are the properties of nucleus. That's nothing but the size, how much is the density, the charge in the nucleus, the atomic mass unit, and nuclear mass, and finally the binding energy. How much energy is released while binding it? You can see it here. So, the great physicist Mr. Rutherford. So, he have done some validations using alpha particle. According to Rutherford alpha particle scattering experiment, the distance of the closest approach of alpha particle to the nucleus was taken as a measure of nucleus radius, which is approximately 10⁻¹⁵ meter. You are able to see Rutherford is doing an alpha particle experiment which indicated there is something in the center which is deflecting. That's referred to as nucleus. So, if the nucleus is assumed to be spherical, an empirical relation is found to hold good between the radius of nucleus R and its mass number A. So, it is given by R is directly proportional to a⁻³, which is nothing but R is equal to R0 into a⁻³, where R0 is a constant of proportionality and is equal to 1.3 Fermi. Fermi is nothing but 10⁻¹⁵ meter. If you talk about the nuclear density, it is indicated by rho n. And it can be calculated from the mass and size of the nucleus. Rho n is equal to nuclear mass divided by nuclear volume. So, nuclear mass is equal to A into m into n, which is nothing but A is the mass number and mn is the mass of one nucleon, and is approximately equal to 1.67 × 10⁻²⁷ kilogram. So, the nuclear volume can be calculated by, since it's a sphere, we got 4/3 πr³, that's the volume. So, as you know, here, we got the nuclear mass is A into mn. So, the radius R is equal to R0 into a⁻³, which is indicated before, power 3. So, 3 and 3 get cancelled. So, rho n is equal to nuclear mass divided by nuclear volume. So, we'll be getting the nuclear mass as A into mn divided by 4/3 πr⁰ into a⁻³. So, substituting the known values, the nuclear density is calculated as 1.816 × 10⁻¹⁷ kilogram per meter cube, which is almost a constant for all the nuclei irrespective of its size. Now, high value of this one is per meter cube, just note it down, this one is per meter cube. The high value of the nuclear density shows that the nuclear matter is in an extremely compressed state. So, now we'll talk about the nuclear charge. The charge of a nucleus is due to the protons present in it. Each proton has a positive charge equal to 1.6 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb. So, nuclear charge is equal to Z into E, where Z is the atomic number and E is the electron.